And well, the leaders of All Assam Garo Union, along with the people of Aripoy district of Umfair village, 12th mile, took the streets today to demand justice for Rosie and Samuel Sangma. While Rosie Sangma had died in a Gurugram hospital last month, Samuel Sangma was found hanging in his hotel room a day later in what looked like an apparent case of suicide. The All Assam Garo Union members took out a candlelight vigil demanding justice for the duo and a proper investigation into the case.
भाई बेटा बेटी को हत्या हुआ है, वो हत्या के बारे में हम सब संतुष्ट नहीं है, उसको सही विचार करके सही तदंत करके उनको जो हत्या हुआ है वो जो हत्या करी है उसको अरेस्ट होना चाहिए और उसको मृत्यु दंड सजा देना चाहिए। ये हमारा ऑल आसाम गारो यूनियन का मांग है। हम लोग चलेगा नहीं, हम लोग रुकेगा नहीं है जब तक ये सही विचार हमको नहीं मिलेगा, सही हमको निर्णय नहीं देगा तब तक हम लोग चुप नहीं रहेगा, हम लोग आगे बढ़ेगा। चाहे हम लोग हो सकता है तो सारा नॉर्थ ईस्ट हम लोग आगे बढ़ेगा, दिल्ली तक हम लोग जाएगा।
Well, it may be mentioned that the Delhi police has ruled out any foul play in the twin deaths of Dimapur residents Rosie and Samuel Sangma. Speaking exclusively to Northeast Live, DCP Southwest Delhi Ingit Pratap Singh had said that Samuel Sangma's post-mortem report shows that it was a clear case of death by suicide, while Rosie Sangma died of medical condition.